Sometimes, when I'm driving alone at night, I see another car's headlights coming towards me and wonder what would happen if they kept inching closer and closer until they were intertwined with my front bumper. A head-on collision. Not hard enough to kill either one of us, but enough of one to make the news. The kind that leaves your blood pumping, your lungs begging for air, a few broken bones, and one of those trademark movie cuts that slowly drips blood from right around your temple. I imagine the headlines, I imagine the courtrooms and the hospital beds. I imagine the look on the other guy's face as he realizes he just turned a couple thousand pounds of metal and machinery into a deadly weapon. I imagine it all.
Thank you, Amy. We'll let you know.
Okay, thank you.
How do you know it didn't go well, though?
Well, you can always tell.
How, though?
They cut me off early.
Well, that could just mean that they saw everything they needed to.
It never means that.
It could.
I'm just so sick of failing.
Well, everyone messes up auditions. When's your next one?
Later this week.
All right, so work your ass off till then, kill it, and when you get the part, bring me to the red carpet.
Okay.
Hey, whatever happened to that play you were writing?
I finished it? Why?
Well, just put that to the stage and star in it.
Yeah, because I have the money to produce a play.
Pass it around. The bits I read were great, so I'm sure someone will pick it up.
I guess I could do that. No, sir, I was not there the night of the crime, and I've never been there in my entire life. Quite frankly, you forcing me to be here is just unacceptable. I will not stand for this. Definitely not that. Something different. No, sir, I was not there the night of the crime, nor have I ever been there in my entire life, and quite frankly, you forcing me to be here is just unacceptable. Totally need the slam. No, sir, I was not there the night of the crime, nor have I ever been there in my entire life. I did not kill that goddamn man. Frankly, you forcing me to be here is unacceptable.
Regency Productions, Danny speaking.
Hi,
My name is Amy. This is gonna sound like a stupid question. You guys do produce plays, right?
We sure do.
Awesome. So what would I need to do to get a play produced?
Do you have one written already?
Yeah, I sure do.
Well, lucky for you, I'm head of the selections committee here, so mail it my way and I can look it over.
Thank you so much. Yeah, that's awesome.
No problem. I'll give you the mailing address.
Unfortunately, I am out right now, but,
No worries. I can just send it to you. What's your phone number?
Yeah, so it's 993-013-2014.
Okay, I'll send that your way.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
You have a good night, Amy.
Yeah, have a great night, Danny. Okay, bye-bye.
Amy Perkins?
Yeah, that's me. Hi, I'm Amy Perkins. I'm here to audition for the role of Grace. Whatever.
Andrew.
Okay. No, sir. I was not there tonight. Nor have I ever been there in my entire life. I did not kill that man, and frankly, you forcing me to be here is just unacceptable. Sorry, I couldn't go. Can I go again?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, thank you. No, sir, not been there. That I've never been there in my entire life, nor was I there the night of the crime, and... Can I go again?
Yeah, just start over.
Okay, thanks. No, sir. I was not there at the night of the crime, nor have I been there in my entire life. And frankly, okay. No, sir. I've not been there the night of the crime, nor have I ever been there in my entire life. And you forced me to be here is just unacceptable. Can I go again? Sorry. I know this is, looks really bad. Okay, sorry. No, sir, I was not there the night of the crime, nor have I been there in my entire life. I did not kill that man, and frankly, forcing me to be here is just unacceptable.
Hey there, this is Paul from your audition earlier. Unfortunately, we won't be able to offer you a role. Thank you.
Hi, Amy. This is Danny from Regency Productions. I just wanted to let you know that I read over the script you sent in, and I loved it. As a matter of fact, most of my team loved it. We'd love to produce this with you, so please call me back as soon as you can, and we'll get started. Thank you.